Kaibigan, bilang isang marketing enthusiast at professional, nabagabag din ako dun sa marketing campaign na nilabas ng Balenciaga. At buti na lang, marami ang nag-react dito. At hindi lang mga common influencers o mga tao, kundi mga Hollywood artists din na connected sa Balenciaga ay nag-react dun sa marketing campaign ng Balenciaga. Pangalawa, buti na lang din, nag-react yung Balenciaga, they removed the marketing campaign, and at the same time, they made an apology. Ano nga ba yung controversial na marketing campaign ng Balenciaga? Doon sa kanilang website, merong dalawang larawan ng mga bata, tapos nakasuot ng bear. Pag ginagin mo yung bear, parang sexual bondage yung dinidepict ng bear. Tapos may bag din doon ng Balenciaga, tapos doon sa mga document na nasa ilalim ng mga bag ng Balenciaga, meron doon a court case about child pornography and or virtual child pornography. And of course, ayaw natin ng ganun, no? Nung ganung campaign kung saan brands are promoting child pornography. Alam nyo, recently, meron akong isang conference na inawakan. Ito yung behind the screen conference on online sexual abuse and exploitation of children. At alam nyo ba, number one ang Pilipinas sa OSAEC, no? Online sexual abuse and exploitation of children. And dahil nga yan sa kahirapan na dinadanas natin sa nakaraang dalawang taon, marami sa mga kababayan natin na para lang mag-survive, they were forced, no? They don't like it, definitely, but they were forced to push their children to be exploited sexually para lang may pangkain, para lang mabuhay, which is very sad. And yung conference recently na hinawakan ko, yun yung kanilang objective, to curb that or eliminate that online sexual abuse and exploitation of children. At kapag may nakikita kang mga bigger brands internationally na ganun din yung ginagawa, no? They're promoting virtual child pornography. It is sad because yung mga bata, mga angels yun, mga inosente yun, hindi dapat sila o hindi dapat nila naranasan yung ganong mga bagay. Kaya naman, dapat bilang consumer, tayo ay maging mapagbantay. Sapagkat marketing is supposed to create change in our society for the better. And if there are marketing campaigns that do otherwise, we must protest, we must call out the brand. In fact, yung extreme, we must rally against the brand and hopefully i-close yung brand. Hindi natin alam kung ano yung mangyayari sa Balenciaga, but again, they made an apology and they made a correction. Kaya naman, buti na lang, ginawa nila yun at they know that they committed a mistake. Again, no to OSAEC and no to brands that promote values that are inimical, no, to our society. Kailangan, ang marketing is all about positive values and positive growth of our society.